All right, I am back. Welcome to my channel, and today is going to be a special one today. Today or tonight, because it's pretty much 6 o'clock tonight, I'm going to play Comic Zone. This is my favorite Sega game of all time, Comic Zone. I love my Streets of Rage, I love my Sonic the Hedgehog, I love pretty much a lot of Sega games, but Comic Zone is my all-time favorite. Because of the grunge music, because of the art style, because of, you know, soundtrack, combat. And it's also one of the hardest games out in Sega Genesis that ever came out for Sega Genesis. So I'm not going to waste your time. First of all, subscribe, like, comment to the channel, share the link to everybody, and let's get this thing started, man. Let's get it started. Hopefully, I know what I'm doing. But yeah, this is probably gonna be a rusty playthrough. We'll see how it goes. But the grunge, the 90s grunge rock music in this is amazing. I wonder how long I last. Once you lose, it's over. But I think you get like 1 or 2 continues. I don't press the wrong button. Why is the left on the right? Alright, this is weird. I'm just trying to remember where all of my things are, but. Oh, that's weird. How do you get them placed? Well, we do have a rewind feature, so I might cheat a little bit if I do that. We'll see. Alright. Oh, yeah, a black feature. All right, we should be good to go. Got it. The trick to this is you gotta mix up your punches. You gotta go high, you gotta go low, you gotta mix them all up. You just can't go straight the whole time because you hit the block too. Gotta mix it up. I rarely use block two. See if I can burn them up. Nope. So annoying. Got any secrets? Nice. I'll be good. Nice. I remember all the tricks. Nothing to do. Gotta be careful. Alright, here we go. Alright, I shall go with my jumps. Sometimes I fall. Huh. Alright. That's the first half of stage one. Glad I got the bomb. Yeah, them heavy doors, they do not play. They will take a lot of your health. Thank you. I'm trying to remember everything. Which way do I go? I remember a little something from my old playthroughs. I remember a little something. Not everything. A little something. There we go. Ah, he's dead. Combo all up. Something hits. Hello, hello, hello me, hello me, hello me. Yep. Alright, I don't think this thing will hit us. Let's see if there's anything here. Alright, so we are good to go to drink this one. There we go. There we go. Burn, motherfucker, burn. Get his ass.
Well done, Turner.
Oh, yeah.
All right, level one is done. Level one is done. Pretty hard level right here. So too. Alright. Butt ass naked all over again. Gotta take everything from me. Alright, we got the super punch. Oh, we got the sticks, guys. Dude, these guys are pure healthy. Something on what he says. I don't really need dynamite. That's what I should have used. I'm only gonna do a few rewinds, but I felt like I could use that bomb that I had a while back. Is it cheap? Yes, but it'll be worth it. Don't be fine. Even though this shit is like mad annoying, I just wanna go back to where I had the bomb. Yeah, that hurt me a lot right there. Oh, this is as far as I can go. Oh well. This sucks. Let's try this again.
quick save. Choose a quick save and a quick load on here. There's milk in that cart. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to pick the bomb in the first place. But you know what's all good? There's just milk, so we're fine. Try to sacrifice a little life with the airplane. Alright, gotta sacrifice a little. Sucks. Alright. Two more swords. Look around. No, you get over here. Oh, this is so trash. I'm gonna look around, I don't even know what I'm looking for. Oh well, just gotta drink the milk. I'll probably get to this later, but... Oh my gosh, please don't just be a bomb. Okay, a bomb for me. That's cool. I'll take it. I don't think I can use any of my specials. Extreme fist. Just gonna get on that side. Alright, this part is gonna suck.
Oh, straight up the pits. Stop playing with me. Still got a ways to go. Yes, but I think either way is trash. I'd rather have... Try this again. There we go. I know it's kind of cheap, but that's for sure. Hey, that was cheap. It was last resort, man. Last resort. Episode 3. The final one. This is a very short game. Ah! Damn, these things are all in the episode 1. Shit. A lot harder than episode 1. Come on.
milk or anything?
No. Really?
There we go.
What's your method?
Alright, there is a trick to this. That doesn't help at all. You sure if I throw a grenade at someone over there? Down is the better way. Yep. I definitely don't want this knife. I can go. And I believe all the things are just gonna come out and pop out of here. I do this a lot. No stopping. Am I doing this thing right? I was like, oh. Yeah, keep doing this. Too many. way too many. For no reason at all. I don't have a bomb, bro. It's trash. I really don't know what to do. This is tough. I had no choice. Let me see if there's any more crazy around here. I highly doubt it. We can try it again. Alright, so the boss right here. Try to be a little bit more difficult. There we go. That was a good one right there. We gotta do this all over again. Oh,
top of Summit for no reason.
Whew. Ah, dang. What was that? Sorry to put this part in the game. Thanks so much, but how you gonna get up here? Get my ass full. I wonder if I jumped you. I can't go out like that. Some cheats along the way, but we beat the game. That's all that matters. We got through to the end, we beat the game. There have been times I did beat it all the way through without doing all the little rewinds and shit that the Sega Genesis collection has, but you know, I didn't want to have like a 2-minute stream or whatever. And be over with, so nah, I don't want to go at least finish the whole game by any means, so did that. So yeah, I'm gonna quick little stream to Comic Zone. Probably gonna do a little stream Friday through Friday later on tonight after my what the hell whatever. So hopefully you enjoyed this. This classic is one of my favorite Sega Genesis games ever, so hopefully y'all enjoyed it, man. I might do Ghost of Tsushima tonight.
or Street Fighter 3 New Generation?
It's
probably gonna be Mr. Chico.
I did say Street Fighter 3.
I'll flip a coin. Whatever I come back with, I'll let you know. But y'all take it easy, and I will be back there on tonight after my little chin run, and I'll catch you guys later.